Hello, welcome to Vinco Coaching Institute. Kuni ni kwa grammar. Apoi mo pen ta sa topic isi ko ni uhin. Ito tu ipi yam tila en sa hiin. En su definition tu ipi yam tila. Tense is a form of verb that is used to show the time of action, continuance, and completeness of action. Ito ni piso yam tila. Tense is a form of verb. Nato khat kitia ki tong ham chule ti pa na ki chai ham belo ti chan chu ke ki zo me ham ti pa chu tense ti al ham pia a chong pia na se da inga chu time a pha ti na hi ti chi tense hi chili chi thum ne ke home ki chi chi thum ho chu pia ti le present hi past hi chule future hi chu ba me present hi simple present of me present continuous omen present perfect omen present perfect continuous omen chuma so, omchun past azum future azum ite chun simple omen continuous omen chule so, perfect continuous ite present na past na future hisong le aun so ke nei ama so pe ni ite present simple present hebel tin abante simple past hebel tin abante simple future verte it is simple present tense simple past tense simple future tense to be done the bare chana verte namas pehle simple present tense yahan kya hai le it express the universal truth this in be say naam ke le ke aina dola bam so ahi so to hope to say thing with simple present tense ke mancha si nahi It's a simple present tense. Sentence formation na hinatay din ang sentence at tubo. Isip ding ting le, formula ang sukayin. It's in a simple present tense mandaling ahin. Subject plus first verb, first form of verb plus object ahin. A formula to. Example din, the art moves around the sun. The art to subject ahin. So le moves. Moves a kitty thing le first form of verb. It is subject ahi in, so le it is moves. First verb ahi in, around the sun ahi le object ahi. Subject plus, first verb plus, object. It is to last sentence to go ahi in, a kim in. It is the art moves around the sun ki gichu. Sim tu hi lo, amay na do la nam sa. Till ahi sa ka kasi na ahi siya sa simple present tense kima ngayon. So mga bang chun, bats fly in the air. Bats, subject ngayon, fly, first form of bat ngayon, in the air, ahi le. Object ahi, bats fly in the air. Kasi angay na ahi sa ka kasi tuteng tubol ahi siya in Chichu, it's the bang to chen ho hi. It's the bang to bol ho hi. Simple present tense a kiti nahi. So ta le, simple past tense na vikin ho hi te. Simple past tense su ipiham. Ipiham pang ki say ding ting. Ita bang sentence, ita bang to bol ha. Ahi ting le, simple past tense kiti ham ti le. Simple past tense indicates action which was complete in the past. Nato ha, thil ki bo kha pha chi sa ana ki chai sa kha thil ki sei de simple past tense ke mang nei it indicates an action which was complete in the past na ki dong kha thil ki bo kha pha chi sa ana ki chai sa ho ana ki khum kha sa ho jo sei in ke simple past tense ke mang jin nei that's again we won the match I killed the snake I killed the snake. Ano to pa chu pa chi sa hi pa ja chu past tense ki mang hi. Ale chi simple past tense a hi formula am ki ne subject plus second form of verb or second verb plus object. Simple past tense a hi present of first form of verb ki mang hi tu pe na thu so ho ti na hi a hi simple past tense a hi past tense na ho kise na thilki bol ho kise na ije jun past tense form second form of verb hi ma de wei we won the match we two in a subject ai ta e chuta le aba ho jam sentence a ki sim ting thu bo a ki sim ting le ho chu chu subject ya ho chu chu verb ya ho chu chu object am de ho ta se ken ma sa nga ye ije we he subject he won we won won pe ni second form of verb ahin past form so ki ten the match ahi le object ahi atong lang ta say we won the match we subject ahi second form of verb chik dam tele won ahi plus object the match ahi aki chi sa jing chuta le example of that sana ni ne I subject ahi killed second form of verb chale the snake I killed the snake he object he kitchen he kitchen to chen wan ki go form thing he to go lan am ki form da in he che to go chen pi se ham ti le phat chi sa na ki tong phat chi sa thi ki bo kha ki se ra ni ja chu simple past tense ki ti he ichi ba ma thu go pi mu ti mo le a subject to hold out the so the about it if form if we have first some second and third ham so we go to the it's just second form here subject to second form of verb to object direct are join am here to simple past tense like it in so the about in future simple future tense and all future simple and all simple future and everything which is simple future in the PSA naham kya hai le it indicates an action which will happen in the future phar hum hum dinga thil hum hum ding phar hum hum dinga na ki tom ding action hum hum ding pa cha se na hai actions which will happen in the future na chi chu hai adam bamin subject formula also kai जे सिंपल फ्यूचर टेंस आहे फॉर्मुला जे की हम ते आहे रे सब्जेक्ट क्लास विल और शल क्लास फर्स्ट फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब क्लास ऑब्जेक्ट चेंज होय इन इचे जो सा फॉर्मुला आहे ना ले फॉर्मुला तो की तो चे ना थुगो हम की सेम थिंग थिंग दैट सन इन ही विल रीड द बुक ही टू सब्जेक्ट कहीं कहे will or shall at kita la khat so sam sam manding ti na he it is will or shall I am he will read the book will he mata bin read first form of verb he ke ne the book he le subject he da object he he will read the book to the subject plus will plus first form of verb plus object he so le that's all I need in subject achun de and will or shall apun shall mangdin they will they shall go go to first form of verb for a picnic tomorrow ichang si hi object ahi they shall go for a picnic tomorrow ichi future simple future tense formation ahi in ichi ta ma thu go phar hum hum ding ki se na phar hum hum a phar hum hum dinga na to ai lo le thil bol hum ki se ding ti na he le subject to will to will or shall to first form of verb or ma object to he chang yam ke bo form a he le e che to bang thu bol bo chi mu ba he le simple future tense he ti in a he chi di ma he ama sa chu sun jo ti mun to a he present continuous tense he utin present continuous tense itabang hotsu itabang thugol itabang sentence hotsu present continuous tense antile it indicates an action which is continuing at the time of speaking ichin le sai chuk yam tile na ke tom kha thil ki bo kha chu tu pe pe na isei jing la jom sa ba jing la ho na ki tom jing la lai ache la jing la ho ke sei ning tinga hele present continuous tense manchadi wahi His present continuous tense to go. His ending thing le subject plus is or am or plus first form of verb plus ing plus object. He change he man te te yung ay ni. He chi to kito lo to go. Ay lo le sentence on to present continuous the lo he. Present continuous tense to go le siyong ng te yung ay he chi formula kipe he isuy te te ding he. Isuy lo ay le present continuous tense. Loading, adik loading, nah isu ini. Jadi, hiji formula cuaca kesinun kapcu. Subject plus is or am or plus first verb plus ing he. First form of verb plus ing he present participle. Acam lama present participle tinga kehein. First form of verb plus ing hiji teh nih yang kekop tingle present participle ti. Ti nah isu ini, isu ini tuh. Deumen. It's a present continuous tense formula di time na nakedi bahin. Example, ano pa yung din? Ama sa penin, he, so subject hita in, is or am or are la, so it lies so the first example bahin, is, ano mga mo din? So the writing, first form of verb plus ing, writing he, present participle, ahin, so a letter. He is writing a letter. A letter to the object ahitan. He is writing a letter. He is to go la he. Hoy tay ka na he le. Hoy chu subject here. To le formula ki pe is or am or are pe pe ni. Zaham zalam ti pe ala zawe. Writing present participle o me. To the object a letter o me. A kim so ke in. He chu ta bang thu go. Formula tak tu cakap mahu present continuous tense ini. He is writing a letter to Piki Sena. Tidak. Aman leka asune. Aman leka azie. Aleka si itu acai sahilo. Azilo lazom hilo. Anzi dingzom hilo. Apa pena? He is writing a letter. Tuak isai pena zom. Azi zing nelay. Tiada he. Hicita bunga nak kita zing lay kah? Aku sayang nih je present continuous tense yang mangsa je ahi itu. Ia dengan dokumen. Jadi, ini lah. I am reading. I am. Am jelah. I am reading a book. Reading jelah present participle. First form of verb to ing kita mangsa present participle ini. Iti tabir. Itu first form of verb plus ing plus object. A book to object a he. I am reading a book. Kaiman lekha kasime. A lekha sim to a sim zai lai lo. A sim ding zong lo. Tu pet pet na a ki say jing lai ya. A sim jing na lai hi zi a chun. Hi chit ta bang thukul wa hi. Hi say ma bang uven present continuous tense ima di hu hi. Present continuous tense hu. Pai tai man a thi di wa chu. A formula hi chin pa ngayin. Hat tu se ngayin. Chit a man zi ki pa ngayin. Hici, I'm reading a book. He's writing a letter. Hici tabang hawahi. Til aci lazim, aca lazim ho. Aki seiting le present continuous tense mandiwi. Jadi example, betsana atumna, they are going to school. Amaho, sekolah aci we. Hici aja subject tu ipihan jahili they. Is or am or are la akhapen mandiwi tibin. Tunci mang tautin, they are. So the first form of verb plus ing present participle so it's pen ham ta ile going go plus ing going chu present participle ahi chuta le to school chi object ahi they are going to school amo school a che be thung nai lo ke pan a thung nai lo song lo a ke pan nai lo a che ki go song lo a che jing lai thu ke sei ja chu Hici present continuous tense ini macam apa ni? Hicen tu present continuous tense ada isai ke wujudin. Apa ni? Past continuous tense ada isai wujudin. Past continuous tense tu kita panggoham. Hicu ada wujudin. Definition. Ahil cakap tu. It indicates an action which was continuing in the past. Present continuous mengacu acil hazingkat kesenahin. Hizongle, hizu past continuous tense ahin. It indicates an action which was continuing in the past. Past is a ana ki bo jing lai kha thu ki se jing ding ding le it's a past continuous tense in man ding le he it's a past continuous tense of he sentence formation thu go ki se ding ding le dan ai lo le ru kha o men it's a ru pen chu formula ki te it's a formula he pp ham ta re le subject plus was or were plus first form of verb plus object he first form of verb plus ing plus object meaning he subject plus was or were plus first form of verb plus ing plus object ga hai din khat chu continuous tense ki ti phat phuna hi le first verb to ing it's a present participle is outdated in he itu eh devin devomen it's a subject plus was or were plus first form of verb plus ing plus object it's a mancha in example khana pe hote mas pehne he was writing a letter he was writing a letter ama lekha thon alaji e he was writing a letter he to subject hai ta in was you know was or were formulas are with in writing present participle write plus ing writing and in it is a verb so le a letter to subject he was writing a letter aman le va thon anaji e phachi sa anaji jing lai anaji thil kha kise na he ite phachi sa thu kise aman le kha thama na su jing chu kise na he ni ji ja chu past continuous tense ma cha o he ani ra they were going to school they to subject it where was where kha thos so it even to where ma ta bin going to school going to a verb in present participle he to school in the object he ichi to go they were going they were going to school ichi he past tense again going to the present participle he so you have them they were going to school he was writing a letter hachi sa thilha anasu lefa anaki sunchule school anachiu ati chai jong hello ache gin ki go jong hello ana che jing mai thu ki se hi ja chu hi chi past continuous tense ki mang cha hi ti chu in het le women about the continuous future continuous tense hello future continuous na ve kin ve te it's a future continuous chung cha thu a hi het ti chu pyam ti le ita bang ho chu future continuous ki ti ham ya he le it indicates an action which will be continuing in the future it indicates an action which will be continuing in the future phar hum hum dinga jom che cha ha jing ding phar hum thung dinga jom che ha jing ding na bo thil bo khat chu a ki se ding ding le che future continuous tense ki mang cha ji hi is a future continuous tense hi ipi pe chi ichi ta bang thu go le iti sim ni ham ta le formula on kinem it's a formula to future continuous tense formula to come to the subject plus will or shall plus be plus first form of verb plus ing plus object he say ma bang in first form of verb plus ing present participle he asom na ma say dimi subject plus will or shall plus be plus present participle plus object dining he it is future continuous formula once in example another day he will be writing a letter he will be writing a letter it's about to a future in a pen phat hum hum ding a hi a ki se na pen chi byam ti le will or shall a hi in atanga som chu present present continuous on chu bela wen hoy chipenta hin formula ahe hoy chipenta hin present hina apur don til is am are ichi chang phung nei apur do in chule past continuous tense ami A chi sa hi na a tai phum do ven so wa so we re hi chi ma bang chun future a so ne pa hun dung ding thu ke sai hi pa chi na pen chi pyal ti ne will or sa hi plus b na chen hi future continuous tense a ke sai ding la pa hun dung ding ke sai na hi i he chi na pa hi example a chen hi chi subject hi ta e will be a formula to dung zuin will or shall khazal zo to be to writing present participle first form of a plus ing it's a name that a letter to him object again he will be writing a letter aman lekha thon a hin ji ding a hi aman lekha thon a ji ding a hi a lekha thon cho ji lo lai a hin ji ding thu khonung ding thu ke se na pha hung hung du pha hung hung ding thu ke se hi si chun it's a future he will be writing ama de khapa ahin ji ding na hi ding ti ding la ing na to be it's a chun ke se sa ne will be writing a letter they subject shall be as per the formulas formula consuming they is certain with or shall see him plus b plus present participle going to the object to school okay to him they shall be going to school tun daraven upon him te ka na khabe ne ne then he is writing a letter it's a present him he was writing a letter a sentence ke bantho ve hi lekha thon su lekha thon ji chung cha thon ke sei isam le hoi chi chu present ya hoi chi chu past ya hoi chi chu future hoi chi chu tu pa la ke sei ham hoi chi chu pha rum pha che sa ke sei na hoi chi chu pha rum rum ding a ko nong ding tu ke sei na ti a simple ka na a bai ram pe ka he tong chu he is writing a letter ke ti le ama tu tu pe ne le kha si lekha thon ji ama lekha thon ji jing la hi na he he was writing a letter ama lekha thon an ji ge ama lekha thon an ji jing he na he was writing a letter it was in past tense past tense hi na chok pon do hi ale kon continuous hi na chok writing na so he in chule future continuous hi na chu dependent upon do am tin le will be will to be it will be will in the future pa hun ning dina he be is a wa ni le be to present participle ang ke jok ma ni le continuous hi na apun do je ta apun do he ki chu in he the moment about I'm reading they are going to school they were going to school they shall be going to school so while they are going to school chin present hi na apun do he they were going to school patches are amho school and the two chung cha for say so that they shall be going to school so to be jitan ne him amho chu school a chi ding hi ve ti ba cho apun do hi aba ne present perfect tense to the past perfect tense future perfect tense on the way with it masapen in present perfect way with it it's a present perfect he iti lam to la ke bang ham iti ta bang thu bol la chu iti ki mu do ding ham iti ke to ding ham so le it's a sentence thu bol he iti si de ham ti chu na ve ti na ma sa pe ni present perfect chu ita bang ham ti chu definition apa na ve ti present perfect tense it indicates an action which has been complete just now which has been completed just now to pe I can say pe na he it's not ke tom thil ke bopa cha ke chai cha de na he thu kha ke bopa a ke chai cha ho thu ke se de na he in the near past na past is a night cha ke chai cha ma ke tom chu ke se ding ding na present perfect tense ma ni he subject plus has or have plus third form of verb plus object this is the third form of verb he past participle ti di hoita present participle 주변 때에 verb first verb 또 ing 기본 주 present participle 인 수다래 third form of verb 아무리 때에 past participle 이제는 해 subject plus verb plus past participle plus object 이제니 present perfect tense formula 인 present perfect tense sentence 두고 이렇게 same thing 때에 이제니 만때 때에 해 that's why subject which is in he has written a letter has or have has also in has mantave written the past participle or third form of verb he so the letter to he le object he has written a letter he has or have been perfect present ahina apun to he So that they have gone to school. They too, subject in haft. That's what happened. Haft in Mantabin. Gone. Anzoa, this is a present. Continuous and non-simple present also. Go in Mantabin. Ahin, perfect tense ang hiting. Perfect tense ay ipopawa hile. Past participle in Mantabin. Ahin. Tubo ka ma. Hello, the sentence ka also. Perfect tense ahi ahi lo ipot chen di wa ba lam pen ta chu pem ti le wa ki mang pen chu ita ipi form ha first form am second form am third form am ti chu ai ku do ma sa na cha third form ahi lo le past participle ahi ai ti chu perfect tense ahi ko do ma sa na ba lam pen ahi hi chu perfect tense chu zong chu tha past participle ni zo si chu past perfect tense ti na zo hi de po le ma le formula chu chin pha he su ke la ichi ta ba nga thu bo lo ma present perfect tense formula ta ki twai de cha ko na chu present perfect tense he ko the aba lam pe na he ko the na he they have gone to school gone to le past practice pa he ta he to school chu he le it's object he to a past perfect tense na rin then past perfect tense ahi ito bang mo chu ito bang thu bol ito bang sentence also past perfect tense ang chahi le it indicates an action which had been complete before another action was complete it indicates an action which had been complete before another action was complete na kitong kha अहं कि चाय मसंगा अने कि चाय सब हो हाँ चीज आ क्यों खा कि बो एर ना कि तो खा एक्शन खा अहं उम मसंगा अहं कि चाय मसंगा अने कि चाय सब हो क्यों खा ऐसे ही दिन आए ले इसे पास परफेक्ट टेंस की मंसा जी यही जिन्हें दिन आए इन सबसे प्लस हेड प्लस पास प्रैक्टिसिबल उन्हें फॉर्मूला प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट जी मंसा दिन वही फॉर्मूला एक एग्जांपल है रचना नदिंग इन सब्जेक्ट तो ही है इतना इन हेड चले फॉर्मूला के पी तुमसे इन हेड मंगता बेल रिटन जी रिटन ही पास पार्टिसिपल है इन राइट गो रिटन पास पार्टिसिपल पार्ट का नाम का इन लेटर इतनी ही ऑब्जेक्ट ही हैव रिटन लेटर formula kipi banga head subject plus head plus past participle plus object it's an to me ki bolto ahe re it's an formula ki bolto ahe re it's to ba to bolo sentence also past perfect tense hi so head you do me they had gone to school they subject had as per formula had na gone past participle to school object it's an he ahe So that the future perfect tense also it about ham. Future perfect tense would if you also a bit sad if you also a poem try here. It indicates an action which will be completed before another action will be complete. As a past perfect tense ako say to na kitong pati sa na kitong kat. Hindi na kitong pen to nadang ahun kitong masama Ani kichai so the same I am. To future perfect tense I tweet yam tila. It indicates an action which will be completed before another action will be complete. Pa holding a na kitong khat. Kitong di khat kichai masanga khat ahun kichai masanga ani kichai pa kese na hi. It's another line subject plus will or shall plus have plus past participle that form of verb plus object. It's a formula. 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 It's a future perfect tense. He. He will have written a letter. He subject will or shall he will among them have. So formula it ya kipi dunzuin direction on dunzuin have kiti mang ta in plus part form of verb or past participle plus object later. So he subject he will or shall will among them have plus past participle have written part form of verb or past participle here to be met object letter he abana they shall have gone to school they subject he so will or shall imagine why chai future in a pundo pen will or shall in they shall have to. Formula of the same gone here, past participle here, to school here, object here. They shall have gone to school. It's into future. It's a double football or he. Akimantina had a future perfect tense. He too. Did he have given the human? Don't take on a bonnet and a lady on him. He has written a letter. It has him. If you have gone to Hamtile, present a hina, two petna, tiki bola hina, two petna, like it on hina, pong the in, had a hina, hatsisa, tiki bola hina, pong the in, will a hina, had hung hunting a, tiki boling, tilunki boling upon the in. As I was saying, Bob again, present participle. Akiman po present participle to first form of a plus ing in, it's a first form of a plus ing or present participle to akiman po kuwa hile continuous tense hi. Ita bang continuous is on that. Present and past and future is on that. Ichi ta bang. Past, present participle umna to continuous tense hi. Chima bang chun past participle. Sentence to go kaka. Past participle. Ayo le. Tha kopo pa pa hung ma hile. Ichi chu perfect hi. Ichi. Tapay lang ta ahi hai madiyo. Again, he has written a letter. He had written a letter. He would have written a letter. Upon him written in Musu Kevin, which is past participle, half form of verb, right? Wrote written in Musu Kevin. It's just another sort of term there. It's just a bang to go, it's a perfect. Hey, present here, past is on that. Future is on that. It's a past participle or half form of verb. It's a perfect tense. Hey, it's a simple ka ahead de baate mahi to in present perfect continuous tense past perfect continuous tense to the future perfect continuous tense aban banin ame pe bhav tin present perfect continuous tense he ipi ke sena ela ipilam pang apat saham ipilam pang ke sena ham tia ile it indicates an action which started in the past and is still continuing. It indicates an action which started in the past. Na kitong khat phat che sa ana kipan. And is still continuing. Tu geya chalwa jing la chi la jing la ho ki se na ahi. It's a perfect present perfect continuous tense. It's a sentence formation. Nothing ahin formula. Okay, then subject plus. Subject plus has or have plus. Been plus present participle. First form of verb plus ing plus object he. That's all in he subject he in has. Hasra have been, been he, been, he has been present participle writing a letter since morning. Je object he.
Ama jinka apanim tu gejin lekha thone ji.
He has been writing a letter since morning.
Ama jinka apanim lekha thone ji.
Hechena to pa thilji pa chu tu gaya tu changeya chilajing lai he ja chu ichi ta bang tu go sentence also a ke saying thing le ichi present continuous tense ki mang cha present perfect continuous tense ki mang hi
abana
past perfect continuous tense past perfect continuous tense with ilam pang sinam tila it indicates an action which started
hechena to pa chu ame ki panta continued
cha che gajing lai am complete in the past
thil ki bo khat na ki ton khat ane ki panta sa pha che sa ane ki pan chule ane che gajing chule ane ki chai ta sa ba thil ki se ding ai le che
past perfect continuous tense ke ma hi
hechi past perfect continuous tense sentence thing
chule adi isim do na thading in hechi formula subject plus head plus been plus present participle plus object hechi manuna hi
hechi formula past perfect continuous tense formula mancha ni
for example kachana khata na pe hoti they have been
they subject him have
been chivayen present participle chule writing a letter chule object hi
hechi ta konga thugol formula ta ke tung chena a ke to chet ba nga chu ipi
past perfect continuous tense ipi ke se na ham hechi thil
pha che sa a
na to kha na ngom hechi na to pa chu ane ke pan ka sa chule ane che ga jin chule a chai na ane ke chai ka sa thu ke se ti nga le chi present perfect continuous tense ke mong hai en hichi ta bang ho se ding ting le hichi formula e man cha le hi hichi formula e man cha wa le sentence formation and the construction part on di ni hai
to en future perfect continuous tense hichi future perfect continuous tense to present ta pas ab ang en an re beti na te hichi future perfect continuous tense ep apo ham ipilam pa ka sa ham te ai le it indicates an action which start continued and ends in the future
past perfect continuous tense hi le it's a past perfect continuous tense hi le
na to pa cha na ki pan ka sa chule ane ki bozom chang chu ki chai ta ta le ana to pen dong chu ha che sa cha ane ki chai sa hichi ta bang thu bo lo se ding ding hichi ta bang sentence is same ding ai lo se ding ding le hichi
past perfect continuous formula ma cha wi
to in ba future hichi ki ba lo na che pyang ta ai le future perfect continuous tense ai it indicates an action which will start continue and end in the future
si to ki bang lo ta in hichi future perfect continuous tense hi le
which will start an action which will start continue and complete or end in the future
pa dum nun dinga na to kha dum ke pan ding he che na to pa cha hun cha na jing ding continue hun hidi
cha ta le a chai na completeness a chai na ong chu a khunung a hun hun ding
he che ta banga thu ki se na thu go sentence also eman ding ding sim ding ding le future perfect continuous tense hi ka hi chi eman di hi
they shall have been written writing they shall have been writing a letter
ji example
they shall have been they ko le sa se in shall to level or shall to so sa ma ne have ji been ji present participle to writing hi the object to a letter hi
future perfect continuous tense he
ise ma bangin
phat hun hun dinga
th
ki se na jing se hen phad hung thung dinga na to khar hung ke pan ding he chi chu hung hung cha ba de hung che che de chata la phad hung thung dinga he chi ana to pa chu hung ki chai de a te chai sa ba nga ki se he ba hung hung nai lo hung hung ding hung ki chai de ding ting chana thu ke se ting he chi future perfect continuous tense man cha de we so la ki he man chu nyam ti le has been has same present he na pong de cha ta la pass a he na chu had adang se ke bang su ke ta ban he had he pass a he na pong de so as I say mang some feature he na he been he na simple am ke mang lo continuous am ke mang lo perfect am ke mang lo he perfect to continuous present na past na future is on the perfect continuous and the form thing le been he man thing na he ji chu completeness a sentence construction hello le a thu ki se do pa chu a ki chi se la he the na ding a chu ki chi been he ki mang cha ji he it indicates an action which will start continue and end in the future it is a future continuous tense se na he in ji tens he tu ni ko he a complete the detail and ki say the is on that a ye to detail ta tens si grammar a ko mo pen ta kha he detail ta ang say the is on that a ki pat na a he is the first time he is in a brief ta ki say he in tens grammar ki te he subject la ani na song ko mo ma ma kha he ite na dan thim jong na grammar che lo wa re the lo wa re ja cha subject la na grammar he poi mo he che grammar la ang cha english it ho ding ting la is it ding ting jong la tense ko mo he he che poi mo sa ja ja tu ni ne pa tense ki si la in se ko mo he a he te bang ta na pu ding lo jong ka the he cha ta le pu ding se la detail ta ki se mang lo ki se mang lo ti chu te bang ta hong ki a full time ki bolo ta di lo he pha hung cha len tin a ki do a non tin no hung ki bo ki tin he ye chung a ba un len tin a ki lo hung pha the he ji chung viewers a lo da a Winco Coaching Institute na do gon ni ke tin bang bolo for ek pitch di he a ki de sa na ki tong i tong i tong mo he ka ki pa e chung chung